Hello, today and the next day we are going to practice pronunciation, okay? What we are going to do is actually very easy. I'm going to show you three words and then I'm going to show you four words, which will be a little bit more difficult. I will pronounce them and then I will pronounce only one of them, okay? What you have to do is you have to identify the word I am pronouncing and then write a sentence. For example, I have here table, bed, and TV. So I tell you, okay, this is pronounced table, okay? As you hear table, you repeat with me, table, okay? Then you say table, table. Bed, you say bed. TV, you say TV. And after I pronounce the three of them, I choose one and I say, okay, ready? Number zero, bed. So you say, okay, the answer is bed. You select bed and you write a sentence. For example, I like listening to music on my bed. Okay, and you choose, you use the word that I have chosen. Okay, so now this is pretty easy because table, bed, and TV are very different. But now I'm going to show you words that are very, very similar. So let's see what you can do. Okay, let me show you the words. All right. There you are. Okay, so now this one here is road. This one is root. And this one is wrote. The main difference between road and wrote is the end. This is D, road, and this is T, wrote. Number two, you have missed, mix, mixed. As you can see, the main difference is that here in the present you say mix, and here in the past, you say mixed. Number three, you have the name Tim, team, ten. As you can see, the most difficult ones are Tim, team. This one is short, Tim. And this one is long, team. Number four, cause, cause, curse. I repeat, cause, cause, curse. Number five, come, can. I repeat, come, can. Number six, shame, sane, same. Be careful with the N, sane, same. Number seven, law, lord, low. Careful with the first one, law. Okay, it's not low. Low is this one. This one is low, and this one is law. Number eight, ball, bold, bold. Repeat, repetition. Ball, bold, bold. Number nine, cost, coast, cost. As you can see, the difference here is coast, and this one is caused. Number 10. Fear, fair, fire. This one is easy. Number 11. Learned, lend, land. Lend, land. Lend, land. Can you hear the difference? One more time. Lend, land. 12. Pull, pull, pole. Repetition between pull and pull. Pull, 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 pull. All right, so now I'm going to say one, two, three, and you select the word that I have said, okay? Once you make your selection, you just have to write your sentences. Let's start. One, wrote. Two, missed. Three, team. Four, curse. 5. Can. 6. Same. 7. Law. 8. Ball. 9. Coast. 10. Fire. 11. Land. 12. Pool. How did it go? Was it easy? If I was too fast, you can pause and play the video as you need, okay? Let's go for the four words exercise. Here you don't have three words anymore, you have four different words to choose from. So let's see what we have here. Number one, you have call, called in the past, call in the present, called in the past. The past you always add a t. Okay, call, called. Call, called, with a d at the end. Number two, you have fill, felt, field, feel. Okay, it's all about d at the end. Number three, hire, here, hair, high. This should be easy. Number four, breath, bread, breath, breathe. I repeat, breath, breathe, sorry. Okay, breath, bread, breathe. No, okay, now I'm getting confused. Oh my god. Okay, repetition. Breath, bread, breath, breathe. Okay, that's a good one. Repetition one more time. Breath, bread, breath, breathe. That's a good one. Okay, five. Wand, one, wand, worn. One more time. Wand, one, one, worn. Number six. Shout, shot, shoot, should. Be careful with these two ones, the last two ones. Shoot, shoot, should, should. Number seven. Asleep, sleep, slip, slipped. One more time. Asleep, sleep, slip, slipped. And finally, number eight. Rise, rise, raise, rides. Have you noticed the difference? Rise and rise. Okay, so now I'm going to select one of the four different options. Please choose them, all right, as I say them. All right, let's start. Number one. One, cold. Two, feel. Three, hair. Four, bread. Five, wand. Six, should. Seven, asleep. Eight, rise. Okay, so now you have 12 different words here and 8 different words here. Please choose 3 and 3. Let's write a total of 6 sentences, okay? So we write 6 sentences. Whoops, 6 sentences. Oh my god, 6 sentences. With the words that you have chosen. But please also send me the solutions, the ones you think are the correct ones, the right ones, okay? If you have any problems at all, or if you don't really see the difference, if you don't really hear the difference between the words, just text me on WhatsApp, okay? And we will chat a little bit. Okay, thank you. Good luck.